Iraq on Tuesday inked a multi-million-dollar deal with South Korea's COGAZ that will set in motion the building of two key gas pipelines in the country's north, the latest step by Baghdad to develop dilapidated infrastructure to meet growing energy needs. The $127.5 million deal stipulates that state-run COGAZ would construct two 68-mile-long pipelines to link oil-rich city of Kirkuk and the industrial city of Beji to transport liquid and dry natural gas. The lines are to be completed by September 2014. COGAZ has played a major role in Iraq's energy sector. It is developing a thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Promising Western gas field near the Syrian border, and it is teaming up with Turkey's DPAO and Kuwait Energy to develop another gas field in eastern Iraq. Since 2008, Iraq has awarded 15 oil and gas deals, but developers have been complaining about infrastructure bottlenecks due to decades of war, sanctions and insurgent attacks. Iraq is now producing about 3.4 million barrels a day, up from nearly 2.4 million a day in 2009, and its daily exports averaged 2.6 million barrels a day last month. It plans to raise production to between 5 to 6 million barrels per day in thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. 2015 and between 9 to 10 million barrels per day by 2020, a level that could be sustained for 20 years. The signing in Baghdad came as Iraq's oil shipments from the country's main oil export terminals on the Persian Gulf restarted after being halted earlier in the week due to bad weather. Deputy Oil Minister Ahmed Al-Shama said the shipments resumed but didn't say how much oil was being shipped. Before the stoppage on Sunday, oil exports averaged 2.3 million barrels a day. In another development, Iraq's oil ministry invited international oil and refinery companies to bid thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. For developing the 4.4 billion barrel Nahiriya field in southern Iraq and for the construction of a 300,000 barrel per day refinery nearby. The field is located in the Hikar province, about 200 miles south of Baghdad. The deadline for interested companies to submit their documents